lady. So I just wanted to come and show you guys my nails. I was trying out my powders that I got that I showed in my last haul video. And the one I used was A1. And it's a green and purple. And oh my God, they turned out so pretty. I still have to do some cleanup, but I love them. And I'm gonna test out one color every week that I'm off work so that I can show you guys. And I'm gonna pause it and clean up real quick so you can see actually the really prettiness of these nails. So I'll be right back. Okay, ladies, so I am back and I'm gonna show you guys everything that I used. And again, these are my beautiful nails. Look at that purple in there. And these are the mirror chrome nails. This one I didn't buff it before I applied the powder, which I should have, but I didn't. So you can see the little imperfections in it. But other than that, I love how they turned out. And they go from green to purple. And the one that I used was the A1, which is a purple green. I like them. Now, on this hand right here, you can probably tell the difference. I didn't do anything but put on a top coat. I didn't use a base coat. I mean, I didn't use a black gel polish or nothing. I just put it over my natural nails. So you can definitely tell the difference. So I just wanted to come and show you guys my nails. So, all right, ladies, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.